Hi, everybody. It's April Milby, Safety Coordinator for CLARK Material Handling Company. Every June, we have National Forklift Safety Day around the country. One of the problems we have in the industry is operator error causing a lot of issues and a lot of accidents. This week, every June, we look at regulations, we look at laws, we look at forklift safety, not just here at CLARK, but across the country. It's really important to make sure your operators are trained properly, make sure they go through refresher training, and they're operating in a safe manner. Trained operators make a big difference. A trained operator is a safe operator, so make sure you're doing the training properly. Make sure all of your employees know what they're doing, how to do it, and keep an eye on them. We want to make sure everybody stays safe. CLARK Material is no different. We look at all of our training for all of our employees to make sure that they're doing the right things. We do refresher training throughout the years and make sure that we keep up with their skills. So you should too. So every year, look for the month of June to be National Forklift Safety Day and take care of your operators too.